Using parameters in your model gives you the flexibility to easily change values or assumptions in your model. So instead of creating different models, you can create one model that you can vary with the help of parameter sets or scenarios. This comes in very handy when, for example, you want to analyze variations of a product or for monitoring performance. Scenarios are usually added manually in a calculation setup. However, in this video, we will show you how to import scenarios previously defined in an Excel spreadsheet. This makes it much easier and faster to add and edit as many scenarios as you want. To use the Import Scenarios feature, you need two things: a parameterized model in SimaPro and an Excel sheet which includes a list of the parameters you want to import and their possible values per scenario. So let's assume I created a model about the life cycle of detergents and I want to analyze different scenarios, altering a number of parameters such as dosage, amount of water used, electricity, and so forth. Go to the life cycle and click on any of the analysis buttons to arrive at the calculation setup window. Enter a name for the setup and then go to the tab Parameter Sets. Click the ellipsis button and then Browse to select the desired Excel file. You will see that the content of your spreadsheet is loaded in the window. Now select the top left cell, what we call the reference cell, of the range where you have defined your scenarios. The column below the selected cell should contain all parameter names, and the row to the right of the selected cell should contain the scenario names. Click Select. While importing, SimaPro will check whether the names in the left column, the parameter names, are used as parameters in the current SimaPro model. Any mismatches can be viewed by clicking View Import Log. Once the data has been loaded, you will get an overview of the imported scenarios. And for each parameter, you can see where it has been defined in your model and the values for various scenarios, as imported from your spreadsheet. Finally, click Calculate to arrive at a comparative analysis of the different scenarios. Now let's go back to the calculation setup and see what happens if you want to make changes to the scenarios. It is important to note that the data in the worksheet is leading, so you cannot edit the imported data from within SimaPro. The area will be grayed out. If you want to change parameter values or add more scenarios, for example, you must do that in the spreadsheet. Once you make the changes, click Refresh or F5 to refresh the values imported in SimaPro. It is also important to note that the imported data will not be saved in the database. Only the link to the worksheet data will be saved. However, if you would still like to save the imported data in the SimaPro database, you can clear the link using the X button. And that way, the data will be treated as internal SimaPro data, and you will be able to edit them as usual and save them to the database.